All right, so in this video, I'll show you how to create an assistant to personalize your GPT Workspace experience. If you want to have an assistant that will always know what you're talking about or has some context on your tasks, this could be useful. So let's go to settings and to assistants. Now we can see that we have the base GPT-4o selected. Let's create a new assistant. All right, so we have a new assistant. We're going to call him financial expert. Let's imagine I have a job in finance. So we're going to say you are a finance expert. You always express yourself in a very professional way. We then can save this assistant. And if we go back here, we see that we have our financial expert. If we want to edit it, we can just click on it and it will bring us back here. Let's say that we want to add some files that the assistant will always have. So we're going to add local files. So we're going to add this Amazon quarterly statement and this Apple quarterly statement. Let's upload them to the assistant. So now the assistant will have this data in his context. If you're not happy, you can always delete a file here. So we're gonna say to him, okay, you have quarterly statements from Apple and Amazon. Quarterly statements from Apple and Amazon in your context. We're going to save it again. And of course, you can also add files from your Google Drive if you need so. Now, we would like to use this to try this financial expert. So let's set it as a default. All right, so now if we go back in the chat, we see that we're not chatting with GPT-4o, now we're chatting with financial expert. Please give me some financial information on the latest reports of Amazon and Apple. All right, so now, as we have seen, without putting any file in the context, financial expert already has the files from his training that we added here. So it will be able to answer questions about those files. Another way you can change also directly here, if you want to revert, let's say, to a normal assistant, to the basic assistant, GPT-4o. And now it will be the normal chat again. All right, so that's it.